I'm assuming this is the kind of door. Oh, battery door. Yep. Oh, there's no batteries. Okay, that works. What's this? Battery! Get your batteries. Hey, Clem. We over to talk to you. Actually, no. There we go. I only had one. Okay. Did you put the batteries in wrong? I have a feeling. You were poor. You don't work with technology. Let's look at the batteries. What'd you do? 100% put them in wrong. There we go. And then turn the power on. Turn it on. There it goes. What's this? Okay, there's that one. Ooh, click sell. Okay. What remote? This is just a random guess, but the way he made that face and his reaction to that guy, I'm assuming either family friend or family. The way you react, I'm assuming that, yeah. That's deep. In the heat of a moment, everyone thinks they have a choice. But in all reality, no one truly has a choice. That's an energy bar. I'll give that to Clementine in a minute. Holy shit, I was right. Is that Lee on the left? It is Lee! So that guy outside was his family, or cousin, or something. I'm assuming cousin. Carly, I thought we were good friends. I was gonna make you hubby. I was needing a first aid kit. That's not... Okay. Cane. Bad idea. Be honest. Be 100% honest. Yes, there we go. First aid. And immediately back to Clementine. Don't worry, Clem, I got you. Dr. Lee in the house. Be honest. This is really sad. Ah, there's the TV remote from earlier. I saw that granola bar. Yes, I do. Pick up the energy bar. There we go. Dude. in your dress or outfit or whatever you're wearing. Get your finger off that trigger.